Hello friends, welcome to the Tech Listen channel. So friends, today I will talk about the BioStar's next generation Z790 and B760 motherboards. So friend, BioStar has announced the next generation Z790 and B760 motherboard for Intel's 13th generation Raptor Lake desktop CPUs leak out. And friend, there is a new filling featuring BioStar Z790 Valkyr and Z790 Racing GTA and Z790 Silver motherboards. And friend, additionally, the motherboards maker confirms that the next generation mid-range series are to be called B760. And friend, these new boards are all to be ready for the Intel 13th generation core series codename Raptor Lake. And friend, both motherboard chipset are likely to be the first to support Raptor Lake's new feature called Digital Linear Voltage Regular. And friend, supposedly lowering the CPU powered by up to 25%. And friend, this new feature is listed on leaked slides outlining the changes arriving the Raptor Lake. And friend, Intel Raptor Lake also offers 24 cores and support faster DDR5 memory. And friend, the new CPU series is likely to be socket compatible and existing Z690 motherboards, but whether DLBR technology will be backward compatible is unknown. So friend, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.